Now listen here. A cylindrical drum has a height of 20 cm and base radius of 14 cm. First, what it is given? Height of the cylinder. So, H equal to 20 cm. Next, base radius. So, R. Radius is represented with R. R equal to 14 cm. This is given data, isn't it? Next, what are they asking? Find its curved surface area and total surface area. They are asking CSA. Then TSA. CSA means what? Curved surface area. TSA means total surface area. What is given? Height is given and radius of the cylinder is given. Height and radius of the cylinder is given. So, first you have to write. What are the four steps? Formula, substitution, calculation, answer with unit. Answer with unit. The calculation part you can do according to your ability. Either in one step you can do or two, three steps, as many steps as you possible, as you are convenient. Do you follow? So, first let me write. CSA of a cylinder. CSA of a cylinder equal to 2 pi r h. 2 pi r h. Why I said 2 pi r h? Because when the explanation is given L into B, then this L is 2 pi r, this breadth is height. So, 2 pi r h square units, isn't it? So, 2 pi r h, or means 2 pi r h. So, equal to, listen, you see the numbers. This radius is the multiple of 7. This radius is multiple of 7. So, what is pi actually? 22 by 7. So, it is better to substitute it here. Because you will be able to cancel this, isn't it? You will be able to cancel this 7. So, 1 7 is 7. 2 7s are 14. Next one is 2 into 22 into 2 into 20. So, formula, this is formula. This is substitution. This is calculation part. So, those who are able, you can do it. In the next step itself, you can write the answer. Otherwise, step by step you can go. 2 2s are 4. This calculation according to your convenient, I said. 2 2s are 4. Otherwise, 2 into 22, 44. 44 into 2 into 20. Then 44 into 2 is 88. 88 into 20. 88 into 2. Those who are unable to multiply it, I told you. Double. Double means what? Just adding 2 times. Instead of multiplying, just adding 2 times. Isn't it? So, 8 plus 8 is 16. Here, 16 plus 1 is 7. What is given here? 0. We follow. So, 1760. What is the unit it is given? Centimeter. Either you can write centimeter square or you can write square centimeter. Do you follow? Next one is TSA of a cylinder. Next one is what? TSA of a cylinder. I told you in one color only you must write. For the explanation purpose, I am using the colors. So, TSA. TSA of a cylinder. What is TSA? Those are unable to remember the formula. Just you can write like this also. Curved surface area, that is 2 pi r h plus pi r square plus pi r square. Curved surface area, that is lateral surface area plus top area plus bottom area. Actually, what? 2 pi r h plus how many pi r square here? 2 pi r square. Because this you know. By seeing the figure, you know. Curved surface area and top area and bottom area. Isn't it? So, what is here common? 2 pi r is common. What is remaining here? H is remaining. Here R square, that means what? R into R. 1 R is you have taken outside. So plus R. So 2 pi R into H plus R. On the spot you can derive it in the rough column. Do you follow? So 2 pi R into H plus R. So same way, because 14 is there. So 2 into 22 by 7 into what is R? 14 into what is H? 20. So 20 plus what is R again? 14. So formula substitution. Next calculation. Understand? So 17 is 7, 27 are 14. So already we know this, isn't it? So 2 into 22 into 2 into, actually within bracket you have to calculate it first, that is better. Since it is the multiples, I cancelled it. So what is here? 20 plus 14, 34. So equal to 44 into 2 into 34. That is 88 into 34. Those who are able to multiply it directly, you can give the answer. 2992 centimeter squared. Otherwise, for the late bloomers, just let me do the calculation here. You see. 88. How will you split? 88. 34, 34. So, 8 threes are 24. That means 2 zeros. Then, 8 fours are 28. Then 8 threes are 24, that is 240. Then 8 fours are 32. Do you follow? Then you have to add all these things. So 2400 plus 320 plus 240 plus 32. What is it? 2. Then 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Then here 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Then what is remaining? 2 is remaining. Do you follow? Here. 32 only. Do you follow? So, those who are unable to do the multiplication directly, you can use this method also. 2, 3 ways I taught you. You see the link. What it is given in the description box. Is it follow? Do you follow this? Is it easy for you? Thank you.